How do flies walk on the ceiling? Flies can walk upside down. They can do this because of their sticky feet. A fly has foot pads that are covered in tacky glue. To unstick their feet so they can walk anywhere, the fly uses tiny foot claws to push or twist themselves away. This is how they walk on the ceiling.